Armed forces have reportedly taken control of the government in Turkey. A Turkish news agency is reporting that the military said the coup d'etat is meant to reinstall the constitutional order, democracy, human rights, and freedoms for the law and order to be reinstated. The military statement went on to say that all international agreements and commitments will remain. They pledged that good relations with all world countries will continue.